Pinpoint News Tracker takes you to Coventry Greenway now. The Department of Transportation closed part of the bike path today from Station Street to Town Farm Road. The DOT is restructuring this 2.7-mile segment built about 20 years ago. Crews are also adding an equestrian trail that will run parallel to the path. The $2.6 million project should be finished next summer.